Welcome to Fenner Dunlop Conveyor Belting.
We are in Drachten, the Netherlands, our European head office and manufacturing plant. My name is Kerstin de Haan and I would like to show you how we make best class conveyors.
Fenner Dunlop belts are the best in the world.
And this is being achieved by our high quality manufacturing process combined with a unique understanding of the belt's final use that helps us to construct high-quality products that outlast all other belts. Here's a general overview of the core process. It is simply quality in the making.
It all starts with the mixing department, where raw materials are hand-selected to computerized formula. Each belt has a specific recipe. The chemicals are carefully weighted and measured out. Necessary oils and carbon black are added automatically inside the machine to form a base mixture. We fully support the objectives of REACH, which protects human health and the environment from the risks that can be posed by chemicals. The batch is then heated and mixed coarsely. After a calculated time, the mixture is dropped into a rolling mill and then further kneaded until a soft, pliable consistency is achieved. When complete, it's hung like drapes to cool down and a soap-like solution is applied to prevent the surfaces from sticking to each other. Each batch is labeled and a sample is sent to the laboratory for testing. My name is Dean Damstra and I'm a compound material developer and process engineer. My job is to ensure the development of high-quality conveyor belts and make sure the production process runs smoothly.
A laboratory is where Dunlop's high standards can be seen in practice, as every batch produced is tested. Only when the batch quality is approved, it is released for further processing. Hi, I'm Sido Wagenaar. I work on the laboratory for 30 years right now, and I run several tests on the finished belts.
The next step is the calendering process. This is where the belt begins to take on its durable form. Various fabrics or built-up carcasses are applied with the raw unvulcanized material. The rubber is introduced from what is called the nib, where it's spread as a film onto the rolling mill. This layering process can happen several times, depending on the construction of the final products. My name is Anne Wonsma. My function is shift manager. I am responsible for 25 people. My everyday job is to keep people motivated and also to let the machine run smooth.
Once the chosen specification is achieved, the calendered belt moves forward onto the stationary presses or onto a rotocube press. My name is Marco Vos. I am the press operator in the production plant. The belt is pulled into the press from one side under tension and temperature 115 degrees. The pressure of up to 200 bar is then applied. After this process, each section of the belt is finally vulcanized.
Every manufactured belt moves onto quality control, where every meter is inspected before finally heading out to dispatch on a customer. Even at this stage, a guarantee of quality is maintained as samples of the completed belt are often taken again for further tolerance and durability testing. We run all kinds of tests, like ozone resistant, heat resistant, cold resistant, oil abrasion, tear and rip. Our lab is a truly fascinating place.
From the compound development through the production process and final dispatch,
we ensure that Fenner Dunlop remains the world number one partner in conveyor belting. At Fenner Dunlop, we are proud of the people and the production experience, like no other belt manufacturer. But it is the quality that is a key ingredient to our products.